Hello, my name is Philip Lee from Hong Kong, and I'd like to present to you all our original article, Impact of a Drug Allergy Education Course on Non-Specialists. Mislabeled drug allergy, especially to penicillins, remains a global health concern. But there's a problem, because we still can't effectively delabel all these mislabeled allergies, and there's also a lack of standardization of practice. We have shown previously that collaborations between specialists, i.e. allergists, and non-specialists, are a key to tackle the huge burden of mislabeled allergies. There are many international recommendations, especially from the Asia-Pacific region, advocating that non-allergists can lead assessments and delabel low-risk individuals. However, we stress the importance of standardization, proper training, and continued education for non-specialists. We therefore performed this randomized crossover trial where we showed that a one-day intensive drug allergy education course we call ADAPT, Advancing Drug Allergy and Penicillin Testing, was effective. 70 non-allergy nurses and doctors were randomized in a one-to-one ratio into two groups, cohort 1 and cohort 2. All participants first undergo a baseline assessment of drug allergy knowledge and also confidence in practicing drug allergy. Cohort 1 will then go on ADAPT, 1 month after have a repeat assessment. Cohort 2 will not have the one-day education program yet. Following the completion of the first cohort, they will then independently undergo ADAPT also. 6 to 7 months after, all participants would have a repeat assessment to see for any long-term impact. All participants felt that ADAPT was very useful and strongly agreed that it improves drug allergy knowledge and also improved their confidence in practice. For knowledge, in fact, before ADAPT, almost half participants failed our validated knowledge quiz assessments, which significantly improved after ADAPT. Confidence similarly improved through all domains that were assessed, including diagnosis, evaluation, delabeling and labeling drug allergies, as well as managing acute reactions. These changes significantly improved and were sustained. ADAPT was effective in improving drug allergy knowledge and practice for non-specialists with a high level of satisfaction. We plan to expand ADAPT to the international community with expansion to different countries, and also to provide on-demand video recordings and an interactive online platform to help colleagues across the world. If you're interested, please consider joining us and contact us to have ADAPT run in your country too. Thank you for your kind attention.